Rest and sleep.
You have been here a few days now.
Since Saturday.
And why did you come in here?
Because I attempted suicide.
You attempted suicide?
Yes.
When did you do that?
Wednesday.
Could you tell us why?
I hate myself, I hate this life, I hate how love will turn to hate. Hate how they can tell me it'll be okay, but pain will never go away. It's every day, it's always on my mind, and I've been thriving on trying to take my last breath. And every step I take, I got a heartbreak, reminiscing on my past. Just wondering why I can get away from all the shit up in my mind, all the shit in my heart. And I've been here, slowly just falling apart from the start.
I mean, nothing interested me,
Nothing interested you? Has it been that way all along, or was there a time when you were interested in things?
I was only 16. First day I ever thought about taking my life. The pain I felt inside cannot be described. Even now, pain is in my heart and mind. Every day I try to define peace, but every day I can't find sleep. Damn, every day trying to take the pain away, trying to put it all down. Can't look back, cause everybody that I ever loved, most of them gone now. Shit. Many years passed, many tears cried. I can't sacrifice anything more than myself.
Still, I don't need anybody's help. I will always be this way.
This hopelessness.
Sad.
This pain.
There's no change.
This feeling of being alone.
This black heart I have.
Feeling of wanting to give up.
This hopelessness. This feeling of being obsolete.
Feeling so worthless.
I just want to be elite.
I just want to be with you.
I just want love.
You actually tried to injure yourself twice, didn't you?
This one was last week and this one this week. Today is Monday. Last week I done this one, the week before I done this one.
How did you do it?
With a razor.
And why did you want to? To cut your wrist?
Well, you can bleed to death.
The only time I feel pain is when I'm feeling love. I care too much about the others, unconditionally, but I hate myself, I can't breathe. Anxiety got me breaking down, looking around like people laughing, joking like they fucking clowns, right? But, my heart hurts inside, torn apart from the start, from the youngest of the age. Now I'm carrying on, living life, and now I'm just a fucking man. I got my kids, I can't die now.